to play, so let's just keep moving straight ahead with some rock and roll.
On your feet, right, or so on your knees.
We got to do this next song. It's called The Golden Age of Leather. If you know this song, please sing along with us. Sing along with us on the song. It's all about motorcycles, women, partying, and beer. So sing along with us, yes, you know. It starts off with raise your can of beer on high. Here we go.
Raise your can of beer on high and seal your fate forever. Our best years have passed us by, the golden age of red.
Thank you.
We're gonna go back to our Fire of Unknown Origin album now.
Yeah.
Are we ready, boys? Here we go.
Thank you.
Lord.
All right, let me take this chance to tell you who's up here tonight. On the bass, wave to everybody. That's Kasim Sultan on the bass. Doing an awesome job. Over here on the keyboard and guitar, internet sensation Rishi Castellano. You can Google that guy and see all his stuff online. On the drums from Long Island, New York, Jules Rodino. This is the Italian festival, is it not? It is our Italian. And of course, my partner right over here, 40 plus years, 4,500 gigs later. It's right. It's Buck Armour right there. And it's here for my friend. How you doing? Glad to have you. I think we played the Lincoln inauguration was our first gig. With banjos.
Oh, need all the way.
All right, we're gonna let's just start this song. Here we go. Now from our Heaven Forbid album, it's called Harvest Food. It also features an accordion, guitar, and vocal, with Richie taking some leads in it. Here we go. Thank you. A good night outdoors here tonight in the middle of the United States here on a nice crisp summer evening to play a song called The Vigil. This song is all about maybe lights in the sky but maybe shouldn't be there, a possible extraterrestrial intelligence. It features Buck and Richie on the guitars at the beginning here. Here we go, The Vigil.